Hundreds gathered on the shore of Waikiki this morning to bid a final farewell to one of Hawaii's legends in music. Music played from 9 this morning in tribute to Eddie Kamae. He has many accomplishments, among them a founder of the group Sons of Hawaii. He and his wife Myrna also filmed 10 documentaries known as the Hawaiian Legacy series.
Eddie wanted to make sure that the material he has would be preserved for the children, is how he put it, for the children, for future generations, so they would know what Hawaii was really like, what the voices sounded like, what the values were, how people respected each other.
Eddie's ashes were scattered in the ocean off Waikiki today. A message from Eddie given to his wife Myrna 10 days after his passing on January 7th read in part, "I am not here in these ashes. My spirit lives in the sky, the gentle breezes, in a bird song, the sea, and in all the hearts that love me."